from Philip Coutinho straight down the middle, but the goalkeeper just holds enough of his ground to get something on it.
Well, McQueen, who has never stopped running, the man who came from Tottenham's academy to level things up in the penalty shootout. Oh, it's a wonderful penalty as well, straight into the top corner.
Well, there isn't a goalkeeper on God's earth that would have saved this one.
Sixth appearance of his professional career tonight.
I'm not sure he means to put it just...
Masser af blå i feltet, og en omstilling, Alex McQueen, over for Lovren. De blå romerlys tændt nede ved Carlisle-fansene. Lad os se nu her. Så kommer det altså igen, Alexander McQueen, der faktisk havde optrådt. Dog fint. Altså de her omstillinger. McQueen, det tidligere Tottenham-talent. Oppe af højre kanten. Spiller den lige tilbage. Duellen. Mange gange, så skal han altså bare udfordre videre. Her er det Alexander McQueen, der udfordrer videre. Alex, eller hvad hedder han, Martin Skjertel.
Con il destro intelligente Solà che di tacco prova ad accendere Jordan Houghton, perde palla però il Chelsea, può ripartire il Tottenham. Ma Kim Dainey, la diagonale Vinks in mezzo al campo, adesso non preciso nel tocco ma è anche fisiologica un po' di stanchezza. Walker Peters, McQueen. Parte da dietro la manovra del Tottenham. Diciamo ha avuto un ottimo inizio di stagione con 6 punti nelle prime due giornate, poi due sconfitte contro lo United.
Non si get it right.
Here's McQueen. That's a foul by Rothwell.
Oh, wieder so ein Ballverlust. Jetzt müssen sie erstmal ein bisschen abschütteln hier, diesen Rückstand. Dass sie einen Rückstand drehen können, das hat Tottenham im Spiel in Wolfsburg gezeigt. Da ging der VfL durch Haug in der 17. Minute durch einen Elfmeter. In
Here's McQueen. Taking on James and getting through the gap. Lameras, nice little dummy. Can he find the space? He can. Amos with a terrific double save. In some ways, perhaps he'll be disappointed.
Man United. Und unterlag man dann mit 3 zu 4. Knappes Spiel. Genauso knapp ging es dann auch in Wolfsburg zu, aber da setzten sich die Hotspurs dann durch. Kein Foul, sagt der Schiedsrichter. Genauso Babunski bei der 18.
Redningsmanden for Liverpool, som han jo altså nok blev sendt ind i håbet om at være. Kommet til masser af afslutninger, men ikke ramt målet.
Time he needs to take him on and see if he can get a strike away. Defender does well, but he needed support after that.
Kiwomia stopping. I think he felt he maybe should have got a free kick there, but he just ran out of it.
Ancora McFadden. King, bello il numero suo nome. King va tutto con il destro. Si butta nello spazio Paul Johnson. Arriva il cross. Deviato da Alex McQueen. Sarà calcio d'angolo per il Norwich. Testa di Norman a cercare. Hooper si butta nello spazio, Ashley Steele, Paul Johnson entra nella rigore, palla al piede, finisce a terra, chiedono il rigore, toccato il pallone, Alex McQueen fa correre l'arbitro, rimette.
Oh.
McQueen, duro ma sul pallone, non c'è fallo secondo l'arbitro. McQueen carica il destro, calcia debole, calcia debolmente facile tra le braccia.
There's a Noma, he's coming into the game certainly in the last 10-15 minutes. It's a great pass as well. Hopkins here in white shirts in the penalty area, cross fizzed over by Alex McQueen, but harmless in the end.
Well, as we said a little bit,
here's Ceballos pushing towards Akindaini, and Sanuk just came in there undetected, and the shot deflected, came from McQueen. It was
Belgium are developing at youth level and also at full international level is something that all the countries have to,
you're not just look at. You're not talking about just developing.
There's another effort.
Vincent Kompany's a Belgian.
Miguel, Ol Johnson e Fete. Prova la verticalizzazione.
Oh, that's excellent play. And look at Donald Love. Look at Donald Love.
Donald Love playing centre forward here. And the ball just didn't quite pick him out. He's got a long way to run backwards now.
But a couple of minutes ago he was excellent.
McQueen. A chance here for Miller. Good block from Todd Kane.
Fantastic block from Todd. That's tremendous.
Thank you.
sidder ude på bænken i aften, der har startet fem kampe her. Skal vi se en stor mulighed for en udligning. Carlisle, McQueen. Ui, ja. Der var altså muligheder for aftenens. Der er muligheder igen for gæsterne. McQueen og så Skjertel til oprym. Fansene kan efterhånden godt tillade sig at kræve resultater fra den nordirske manager. Lad os lige se. Stor mulighed faktisk på kontrastødet til Emre Can.
Sinistra, lo vede Vinks. McQueen è di fronte a sé da Bo, McQueen è destro però cerca lo stesso il fondo, va al cross con il sinistro, palla sul secondo palo, McEvoy sbilanciato da Jay da Silva. La...
Chimano's trying to make something of it, but Aina is very, very strong and he's got the skill to get away from Ceballos. Going to get it back from Akindaini. Winks keeps it alive. In from McQueen. Flicked header from Ceballos. Clever idea. Not someone intended. Friars spreads it wide. Looking for McQueen. Lameras gives it back. Herrera comes across to slow him down. Down goes Onoma. And that's a corner. Is McQueen taking on James and getting through the gap. Lameras, nice little dummy, can he find the space? He can. Amos with a terrific double save. In some ways perhaps he'll be disappointed.
Richards. Handspiel reklamiert von McQueen. McQueen der nachsetzt, und dann behindern sie sich irgendwie gegenseitig. Also da müssen
Coutinho straight down the middle, but the goalkeeper just holds enough of his ground to get something on it.
Well, McQueen, who has never stopped running, the man who came from Tottenham's academy to level things up in the penalty shootout. Oh, it's a wonderful penalty as well, straight into the top corner.
Well, there isn't a goalkeeper on God's earth that would have saved this one.
Sixth appearance of his professional career tonight.
I'm not sure he means to put it just...